Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Dynast. I'm here in the motherland in Africa. I'm in Touba, Senegal. And I just had to film some video of my experience here in Africa. And then I'm going to get into the actual subject matter. So this is what this is where I've been staying the last couple of nights. This is in Touba. I'm here for the Grand Magal, which is the celebration of Sheikh Amadou Bamba. Hello. The people here are so beautiful and just so warm and kind. So, as you can see, this is where I've been staying. This is the VIP suites for all the VIPs for the Grand Magal. And again, the Grand Magal is in celebration of Sheikh Amadou Bamba. Peace and blessings upon him. He's one of the many prophets of Islam. So, hold on. Say hello. Say hello to everybody in America. Magadef. Sava. Salam alaikum. Right, so I'm gonna give you a tour of how, when I come to Africa, how they just roll out the red carpet. Hello, everybody. Hello. How you doing? Good. So we're going inside. As you can see, they have the very opulent Rococo furniture. And as we go up the steps, you'll see the suites where I'm staying and how beautiful it is. And again, this is how they roll out the red carpet for me during my stay here in Africa when I come to Touba, to Senegal. So this is the suite. And I kind of wanted to go in on the, there's a documentary called Africans versus Africa. I think it's Africans versus African Americans or vice versa. And I haven't personally seen the documentary, but you know, just from the title, it gives sort of a negative connotation that there's tension between Africans and African Americans. But from my, how you doing, brother? But from my experience, when actually coming to Africa every year, I get nothing but love. Nothing but love. I mean, like I said, I eat all day. They take care of me, I sleep very well, eat very well, and I'm treated like family. And to just let you guys know, when you come to Africa, you're coming back home. You know, that's what they told me. They said, Dynast, you're not a visitor, you are home. This is the motherland, this is where you're from. So I think it's important for Black Americans and really all Africans of the diaspora to connect back to Africa, because at the end of the day, we're all African, if that makes sense. I think the issue is, I'm coming. I think the issue is a lot of, I think I see it more amongst Black Americans are so disconnected. Assalamu alaikum. We're so disconnected from Africa that sometimes we form these stereotypes on Africa because from the onset it seems like we're doing better and we're living better. But I mean, Africa is the place to be. I'm trying to tell you, Africa is definitely the place to be. I mean it's the richest place on earth. Africa feeds Europe and America, so we definitely have to reconnect. And I think the stereotype in regards to Africans versus African Americans, I would honestly speak for the 42 million African Americans. I believe that we do not roll out the red carpet when our African brothers and sisters come to America the same way they do for people like myself. when I come to Africa. And again, a lot of it could be just this arrogance that, you know, African Americans can have versus our African brothers and sisters. But yeah, I'm gonna do a couple more parts in this series, just going in on, you know, that term African versus African Americans, because there's really no, I don't sense any tension. You know, I think the tension just comes from lack of communication between Africans and African Americans when we are in America. Because again, it's just the arrogance that we might have versus Africans, because we have this swagger that, you know, we are the cream of the crop Negroes, I guess, if that's how you want to put it. How you doing, brother? Say hello.
Yeah, man.
Tuba. Yeah, so we're about to go out and celebrate the life of Amadou Bamba. We're about to go see Tuba some more in Senegal. But I just wanted to say that there is no dissension or tension between African and African Americans. It's all love. All love. Trust me. So, you know, I encourage our African American brothers and sisters to get back to the motherland and come visit and help build some more. So, with that being said, I'm out, and again, I'm gonna post some more on this topic. But as far as Africans versus African Americans, I say it's not true. We all together. We all brothers and sisters, ain't that right?
Yeah.
We are all together. Yes, we are. Africans of the diaspora and Africans, we are all family. That's what we are.
Come on.
Mm-hmm.